Yeah. Yeah. Gravy baby. Gravy baby. Real shit. Real shit. Yeah. Yeah. Can't fuck with the flows. Can't fuck with the name. Alright. I started off as a no one, but from a nickname, look what I've become. Gravy baby. My tracks get sung, was just having fun. But later on I wanna be like, look what I've done. Cause most of my life I never done shit. Try to sell pills, big deal, but got pinched at a bitch that I love. But she fucking quit, now all I got in my life is the rhymes that I've written and the tracks that I've dropped. The love of hip hop, arguments with my dad replaying in my head. When's it gonna stop? I always cherish the love from my mother, guidance from my older brother. My cousin Jim, I will never put no one above ya. Plus my hand full of real mates, I knew a lot of cuss, but through life you realise who's real and who's fake. Now I'm supposed to put on a face straight out, I'm a positive cunt that's full of rage. And I will always speak my mind, I'm trying to see the bigger picture. Because before it was like I was blind. Sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind. Then it's all about growing, all I need is time. And I gotta stay focused, never let depression kick in, man, and start feeling hopeless. Cause I'm out of this world. Yeah, I'm out of this world, and it took you this long to notice. I've lived a life of sin, I don't know where to begin. I stepped out of the game for 10 minutes like I was sin. Sin being woke up to myself and started making smarter decisions. I've lived a life of sin, I don't know where to begin. I stepped out of the game for 10 minutes like I was sin. Sin being woke up to myself and started making smarter decisions. I had a vision to succeed. A vision on me making money, doing what I love with nobody hassling me. A vision like the pictures that ran through my head when I heard Tupac or Biggie. But I was far from happy, my environment entrapped me. Didn't want to be a slave to the system, was 2 years to kick in it like El Masri. 5 years passed, finally got off my ass. Had to slow down cause I was living life too fast. I realised I wasn't living right when I seen my best mate fall in love with the pipe. He never thought twice when I said get the fuck point and get off the shit. He always thought I was talking points of advice. I'm not trying to portray drugs in my raps, I'm being straight out, spitting real facts. I get it right before you assume then hate, cause this is real shit and real cunts relate. Shut the gates, like I seen a machine. Give me a second while I shout at the team. SWR enter hustle hard, seize the beats. I drop a track, it gets pumped like pro-e's on the streets. Cause this is what it is in the southwest. I've overcome obstacles and now they say I'm one of the best. But I still don't let it get to my head, cause fans love and they hate. Man, fuck me dead, it just proves that anything is possible if you put your mind to it. I stopped being stupid, believing myself, and didn't let nobody get in my head and tell me that I couldn't do it. Just proves that anything is possible if you put your mind to it. I stopped being stupid, believing myself, and didn't let nobody get in my head and tell me that I couldn't do it. Do it.
Yeah. Yeah. Gravy baby.
Gravy baby.
Southwest shit.
Southwest shit.
Real cunts relate.
Real cunts relate.
Real cunts know.
Real cunts know.
You know what I mean? You know what go mean? Through this shit day to day, struggle every day.
Struggle every day.
And we just pour it out on these tracks.